Guys, welcome to. Hey guys, today we are going to be doing the hand sanitizer challenge. For those of you that do not know what that is where we are going to be. I have four different hand sanitizers, and she is going to be putting them on her hand and smelling them, out of the bottle. But first, I'm gonna get them out. Oh, and you don't have a blindfold. Close your eyes. Okay. Reach in there. She's gonna reach in there and grab a paper. And then I'm going to read it. And you get the smell. If I can get it out.
Smells like great.
Smells like great?
Yeah. Great cranberry.
It is a fruit. Here, smell from the bottom. You never ate this fruit.
I haven't.
A lot of people like it.
I don't know.
Okay, just guess a random fruit. Okay, it is pomegranate.
Okay,
you're supposed to make it before. Can you shuffle? Okay, grab a new one. Come on. Okay. This one smells like it. Ouch! This one to me smells like it. Lemon. It's close. It's not out of the bottle. Well, it's like the opposite of lemon. I would have guessed that one.
If someone told me what the opposite of lemon. Ooh!
Smells like what?
Smells like one of those food ones.
It also smells kind of like what?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll pick what you want.
Yep, smells like one. Okay, so what are you guessing?
I don't know.
You have to guess, just guess. You can either pick lemon or orange or... You guess orange?
Yeah.
You are correct. Okay. Shuffle it around. Do it. Do it. Take it. Okay, this one is kind of a long one, so I'm gonna have you just guess like a couple. This one I'm pretty sure you won't get. I know you smelled this one before. Oh,
geez.
This is the wrong one. Oh. Okay, well, just work that one around. I'll do the other one. That was the wrong one.
Ooh.
That's okay. Oh, I just, like, a bubble went in my nose. I inhaled a bubble. And I don't have a lot of.
This one's
this one's just good.
Ooh.
This one's not good. Out of the bottom. Disney, no. Right here.
No.
This,
that one smells like that.
Can you let me guess? It is another fruit.
And it also
what do I...
Color.
What is the opposite of raspberries? Remember, the opposite of lemon is orange. Opposite of raspberry. It's a different color, but it looks just like raspberry. Yeah, that blackberry. It's ice blackberry. That one, I don't know if you're getting a point. Okay, last one, I'm just going to take it out because it's the last one. This was the one I gave her on accident. No. But, I'm going to have to do it again. Doesn't that picture look so good? I don't know if you can see it. It looks so good. That's not so good. Even though I don't really, I probably wouldn't like this fruit. They're all fruit. This one still smells like grape. It smells like grape juice, but that's not what it is. That's strong. How do you not smell it? Okay, hurry.
I have no idea.
This one you won't guess, unless if you guess.
Ooh.
Starts with a C and it's a fruit. It's cherry. It's black cherry, but I wouldn't got that if you said cherry. Thank you guys so much for watching. This one was also very close to the lotion challenge. So if you liked it, please comment down below of more challenges we should do. Thank you guys so much for watching.